Deen. Brothers and sisters in Islam, your first step to Jannah is Islam. Islam. شوف هذه الآية. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. Dare you? Dare you die but as Muslims? ذلك إياك إياك. ولق قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لقروا موتاكم لا إله إلا الله. Those who are leaving the world, let them articulate, pronounce the universal declaration of monotheism of Tawheed. لقنوهم لا إله إلا الله. الإسلام بدونه انسى. Without it, forget it. شوف يا إخوة إبراهيم عليه الصلاة والسلام دعا أباه إلى الإسلام دعوة رائقة مؤدبة. اقرأ سياقها في مريم. إبراهيم عليه السلام invited his father to Islam in a very kind, polite way. If you wanna explore this, read the language in Surah Maryam. يا أبتي يا أبتي يا أبتي يا أبتي. بابا please, daddy, abi. He wouldn't accept Islam. شوف في صحيح البخاري ومسلم من حديث أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم يلقى إبراهيم أباه آزر يوم القيامة. Ibrahim will meet his father Azar in the land of gathering in the day of judgment. They will meet one another. They will meet. Yes, it's a scene for the hereafter, but Allah told us about it. It will happen. This will happen in the day of judgment. شوف وعلى وجه آزر غبره وقطره. And the face of Azar will have dust. لكن ما هو faces in the day of judgment, وجوه يومئذ مسفرة ضاحكة مستبشرة. That's one. We ask Allah that we're one of them, يا رب. ووجوه يومئذ عليها غبرة ترهقها قترة أولئك هم الكفرة الفجر. طبعا the father of Ibrahim Azar will see the status of Ibrahim. You're the friend of Allah. Help me, my son. Help me. Ibrahim will say to his father, يا أبتي ألم أقل لك ألا تعصني. Haven't I told you to obey me in the dunya? قال اليوم لا أعصاك. Today I'll follow you. Please. Ibrahim made dua in this world. And Allah mentioned the dua on his tongue in Surah Al-Shu'ara. ولا تخزني يوم يبعثون. Do not disgrace me on the day you shall raise up the people back up again. He will take the hand of his father and he will go in front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and he will say, Ay Rabb, my Lord, ألم تعدني ألا تخزني يوم يبعثون. Haven't you promised me not to disgrace me the day you shall raise up mankind again? وَأَيُّ خِزِّي مِنْ أَبِي الْأَبْعَدِ. What other disgrace that my own father will be thrown into hell? هذا الكلام يا إخوة, please give it to anybody out there who goes into these so-called interfaith Jews, Christian, you're going to Jannah. You're going to Jannah. You're going to Jannah. You're all good. We're all, let's have a party. Let's have a party. You're lying to them, man. Tell them the truth, wallahi. Tell them the truth. Wallahi, if you like them, tell them the truth. Look. Ya Ibrahim. Oh, Ibrahim. Inni harramtu al-jannata ala al-kafirin. Qawlan wahidin. Without Islam, forget it. Why the Prophet is sitting in the bed of Abi Talib? Ya Am! Just say it. Qul la ilaha. Ya Am! I can't help you. Al-Islam, ya ikhwan. Al-Islam.